suffice in a Harmon Street. Was Zach, Leo, and Ed. Me, Jody, and Boopa, Drew, Rocky, and then comes Tommy and Cedric, Lamar and Greg. Unique in our own right. At times we fight, but that's alright still. Not real lives, and we had love to show when we played. No phony charades against one another. Now while I write this song, it's like some are still alive and a couple are gone. You're overlooking death. It didn't seem important or serious. It just seems curious. It was about waking to a bowl of cereal, cartoons on Saturdays, karate flicks, and like riding your skateboard or bicycle. And when it's deep as Killer Joe on the corner drinking Ripple Plus. Puerto Rican kids on the block were cool, we got along. We all knew right from wrong. By far, we got a dose to life was hard. A Spanish kid we were close with was killed by a car. Shocking, a murder was hit on the block and death was spontaneous. His mom's was clocking him across the street. He just received an award for Little League Baseball like an hour before. Plus, he didn't even get to see the summer setting. Dying all young at the age of 7, it opened up my eyes more that the flesh was weak. As a kid, thinking shit like that was magic. People
born to live, a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I wonder why. Born to live, a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I wonder why. Born to live, a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I wonder why. Born to live, a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I wonder
why. Now when somebody is gone, that's when you realize how close you was, how close you are. Like a scar real deep, it takes time to heal. And still from time to time you wish you could find a way to forgive or let them know you forgave. But they can't feel 6 feet deep inside the grave. What's left but attend his wake, believing it was you. He'd do it for old time's sake. Damn, I'm disturbed by the news when I was told I was sitting. Knowing damn well boo ain't bullshitting. My life flashed like big bills of cash. The good times we had, now it's all so sad. One of my childhood pals hit the road. When you take through the streets, then you die by the cold. But in this case, who knows what went down? Bottom line is wishing that he still was around. Now we found a spot in my heart, or should I say lobotomy? Mike, you're trapped inside of me. And every other brother in Bushwick who rushed to your side thick, all down with the clip. Yeah, God bless, he laid to rest. All a Mike Boogie, that's what describes the nigga best.
Born to live, a life to die, life's so damn short.
And our business partnership. And we have to always be conscious of the difference between them because, you know, some things can happen that are ruined one or the other. So we always stay conscious of those things, those obstacles that could, you know, trip us up. We ain't trying to go out like
friends, business, friends, business, friends, business. Yeah,
fucker.
Supposed to be my man.
But you ain't wise enough to realize this is B.I. See, I wanna taste the whole cake. Some things in this industry should be so fake. Make no mistake, if you're my man, you'd understand about the plan to stack hundreds of grand and how to stand on much more acres of land, and to expand from the days of going hand to hand. So like I was CEO, I do my thing, son, and turn this underground rap thing to my kingdom. Release a fistful of rhymes for the fiscal year. MCs are wishful fucking with this here. They stuck with the tear for fear they forsake a brother's love, it's clear. I have to be the better man, I'm thinking. The seventh letter man ain't got no time for petty speaking. And so we go our separate ways, I see the fork in the road. I know I blessed you with a portion of gold and some good fortune to hold. So keep that while I keep it moving, just like truckloads of interstate cargo, taxing niggas like U.S. embargoes. You my man, like I said, so all the best. You should've known we do shit differently than all of the rest. Can't afford to let a link be loosen the chain. It's time for us to get mad more, juice in the game. You're bugging, son, that's word to Billy and Fame. So I'ma state again that we play to win. So I don't care what you say to her or say to him. The object, son, is to excel in league. And niggas be bluffing, falling for nothing but greed.
If it's animosity,
let me know.
If you plotting to stop my dough,
time to go.
Gangstar, M.O.P., nigga,
trying to blow.
If you my man, you gon' understand. If it's animosity,
let me know.
If you plotting to stop my dough,
time to go.
Gangstar, M.O.P., nigga,
trying to blow.
If you my man, you gon' understand.
I'm true to myself, y'all, and I'm a down ass nigga. So don't fool yourself, clown ass nigga. Always been the type of cat that'll put it on ya. Since back in the days, my lady snatched me off the corner. And ever since then, the whole game changed. Everybody's against little ass fame. They wanna see me stretched out with my back smoking. Left for dead in the street with my back open. So I don't keep friends, I just roll with niggas I was raised with. Went out in the blaze with. In the P-Nail to be built down the crazy. And we stick together in these last days, kid. So I don't have what you call friends. Cause when it's on, then they gone in the end. But I'ma handle my business and D. Cause niggas be bluffing, falling for nothing but greed.
If it's animosity,
let me know.
If you plotting to stop my dough,
time to go.
Gangstar, M.O.P., nigga,
trying to blow.
If you my man, you gon' understand. If it's animosity,
let me know.
If you plotting to stop my dough,
time to go.
Gangstar, M.O.P., nigga,
trying to blow.
If you my man, you gon' understand.
Hey, yeah, what happened to the love soldier? It never crossed my mind that you would doubt my love inside and test my pride. I've defined anything that I got with my M.O.P. staff.
We all that we have.
To the first family, loyalty is no game. We them type of niggas that money won't change. We all aim for the big picture, but to me it don't mean shit if your dumb ain't with you. I sacrifice my main arteries.
Why, nigga?
Ain't nobody never loved me like my nigga. See, my business is my friendship, and my friendship is my business. Can I get a witness?
Rejoin, nigga.
Hey, yo, we went through all our wars, half-ass tours. Travel across this land with heavy contraband.
See, you my man.
And you ain't never got the second guess for question the love of who you think.
Yo, no.
I am invaluable to my niggas as I own rusty ass 32.
Better than that.
Say you with you when they start busting. I hold you down.
When them body parts pop up, cousin,
I'll be around.
Friends, business, friends, business,
friends,
business,
friends,
business,
friends,
business,
friends,
business,
friends,
business,
friends.
Let me ask a question. As I understand it, this is some MC shit, right? So if y'all with me, nod your heads. All the way up, MCs, nod your heads.
Manifesto, this is what we want to see happen. For my people still breaking graph, writing and rapping. I rock the mic, writing exact, my life's my sacrifice. Take my mic and I'm like a Chinese man with no rice. Oh yeah, we flipping through the pages of time. Divine design, like Vaseline on the faces of black children. We shining, deeper than petroleum jelly. We in the air like conversations on cellies. And just appear like stretch marks on bellies. After giving birth, you had to let go and plan for life, the manifesto. It comes to be because I said so, keep pushing. I got the cushion for the seed of your soul. Back in the day, they stole our smile, so we clothed our teeth in gold. And we frontin' from nigga to kid to son. son of God is wild, depending on labels for man, woman, and child. My style just is all that's seen and all that's heard. God gave us music, so we pray without words. So I tap me in constant meditation like a monk, while Kweli speaks in tongues to get your intellect drunk. Yo, we bound to take over the 90% of the brain that you ain't using. To us, it's life or death, we keep you choosing.
Every shot I ain't sleep, every goodbye ain't gone. Ain't no rest for the weary or forever is on. The manifesto establishes some hip-hop order, moving upon the face of the water like reflection.
Ayo, all the real MCs, meet me outside, so that we can decide how we gonna change the tide. Like the moon, we on the earth, taking a ride around the sun. My son, we only just begun, and the journey's far from done. We on mission, what your brain gone fishing like Walter Mosley? There's an MC that can hold me, supposedly no one could come close to me. Only the family really know me. Hip-hop's last hope, like Obi-Wan Kenobi. Through your tunnel vision, I'm shining light like a train, coming out like earthworms when it rains. Bringing it like the CIA be bringing in crack cocaine, bailing out of planes with the George Bush connections. I push reflection like I'm selling ism, like a dealer building the system, supplying the demand, it's all capitalism. Niggas don't sell crack cause they like to see black smoke. Niggas sell crack cause they broke. My battle lyrics get conscious minds provoked and ghetto passes revoked, cause we surrounded by the evil. We know that the people's minds is feeble, they believe in it, even if it don't make sense. Just making dollars it. Don't take a scholar to see what's going on around you. Either you with it or you ain't, is what it comes down to. Have you forgotten? We picking 100% designer, name brand cotton. They still plotting, my third eye is steady watching.
Every shot I ain't sleep, every goodbye ain't gone. Ain't no rest for the weary or forever is on. The manifesto establishes some hip-hop order, moving upon the face of the water like reflection.
Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about. We need a school, man. We need to break it down, because these heads, they don't know what they're talking about.
From open mics to solutions, I got a collage of answers, and a 10-point program just like the Black Panthers. One, first respect yourself as an artist. If you don't respect yourself, then your rhymes is garbage. Two, make sure your crew is as tight as you, cause when them niggas falling off, they gonna bring you down too. Three, understand the meaning of MC, the power to move the crowd like Moses split the seas. Four, know your shit and don't ever be bluffing. If you don't know what the words mean, then your rhymes mean nothing. Five, kick facts in the raps and curse with clarity. What's a curse? Language is immersed in vulgarity. Six, we gonna fix industrial politics. Shit, they made an art form out of riding dicks. Seven, we soldiers for God needing new recruits. So if you rhyming for the loop, then use a prostitute. But eight, acknowledge that you need food on your plate. In order to say your grace, make sure your business is straight. Nine, rebuilding black minds with intelligence. And when you freestyle, keep the subject matter relevant. 10, every MC, grab a pen and write some conscious lyrics to tell the children. I'll say it again, every MC, find you a pen and drop some conscious shit for our children. The manifesto.
Now we got the Reverend Tom is out here with his black wig on. The devastating Reverend Tom is on the stage.
Preach, brother, preach!
Let the holy be the mercy.
Feel the ghost.
That's right, walk light with the Bible.
Speak soft to the devil.
Amen, brother.
Amen to you, brother.
You looking good with your white bishop shirt on.
You know, it was a gift from the congregation. Give it up for all them putting their money in the boxes. Supporting this church to Reverend Tom and Ron Excelsior.
That's right. Church is every Sunday, but Monday with me.
Mass, be it mass.
But we're going to bring on Rodiga and Bahamadia, New Jersey and Philly. I have churches there too. Praise the Lord. Yeah. Hey kid, you sound kind of funny there.
That was you. Don't try to blame me. That was your voice.
Hey kid, you sound kind of funny there. You know what I mean? You're hitting notes like Mike.